1963 in Downey, California. Getting born in the state of Mississippi. Not fucking Danny, California. Downey, California. James Hetfield was born, and today is that man's birthday. Happy birthday, James Hetfield!
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday, bitch.
You geriatric old son of a bitch. That's how I would talk to him if we were friends. That's kind of how I talk to my friends. It's a little bit derogatory, but fun. And Albert wants to say happy birthday as well. And we're just gonna toss him on the little party mode because it's James Hetfield's birthday, so fuck it. I had to react to a Metallica song today. I wanted to check out the song called All Nightmare Long. Now this is sort of like a mockumentary type of thing. So let's get it, man. You cannot get more classic than Metallica. Well, I guess you can. You can get more classic than Metallica, but they are one of the most classic bands out there. So I'm really stoked to come back and revisit them. So let's get it, man. Links to the original video will be down below in the description. Make sure to check out if you want to. I kind of like doing these, showing you guys my favorite TikToks, just something to make me laugh. I just love this girl's TikToks, dude. I gotta show you guys this. Now that we got a little laugh out there, let's get it, man. Metallica All Nightmare Long. Let's go, dude. Music sounds like there's like a line of cocaine with like pre-workout sprinkled on it, right? And then like shit, and then you get some like Vyvanse and like sprinkle that on, and then you get a little bit of Adderall and sprinkle that on. It's like, oh my god, it's just insane, bro. It's very, very fast paced, and I like that a lot. It's very cool. I wonder if this is just an instrumental, dude, to supplement the mockumentary. This is fucking cool.
Luck runs.
I guess not.
Call from the wreckage one more time. Horrific memory twist the mind. Dark, rutted, cold, and hard to turn. Path of destruction, feel it burn. Still life, incarnation. Still life, infamy. Hallucination, heresy. Still you run, what's to come, what's to be? We hunt you down without mercy. Hunt you down all nightmare long. Feel afraid upon your face.
the dead and expect everything to be peaches. You can't do that. There's gonna be some sort of fucking, like, dude. Funny, dude, because the music is so energetic. The video is, like, disturbing. I'm like, what the fuck? So I'm like, it's a very weird combination. That cat's gonna fucking take everybody out. Something crazy.
Luck runs out.
Yeah. And here y'all are celebrating.
The light that is not light is here to flush you out with your own fear. You hide, but will be found. Release your grip without a sound. Still alive, immolation. Still alive, infamy. Hallucination, heresy. Still you run, what's to come, what's to come? We hunt you down without mercy. Hunt you down all nightmare long. Feel us breathe upon your face. Feel us shift every move we trace. Hunt you down without mercy. Hunt you down all nightmare long. Yeah. Luck runs out. You crawl back in, but your luck runs out.
Appear in some form and fashion, everyone's like, oh my god, they're zombies! You're bringing shit back to life! That's what zombies are! This is so interesting because I just want to rock out to the music. If you're listening to Metallica and your head doesn't hurt after, or your neck isn't bothering you after, did you even listen to Metallica? So it makes me feel like I'm doing a disservice to myself by not breaking my fucking neck because I want to see what's going on with the video. It's very like sensory overload type of thing. Headbang normally, it's like your head just, it's like a damn compulsion. Like that's how I'm listening to this song. Yeah, this is good. We like this. Oh shit.
Never to return. This is your confession. Hunt you down with a mercy. Hunt you down all night for long. Feel us breathe upon your face. Feel us shift every move we trace. Hunt you down with a mercy. Luck runs out.
Hell no. I know there's gonna be a jump scare and it's still gonna fucking scare me. Oh god. Just get it over with! Oh, there's not? Wow. The anticipation was worse than the scare. Directed by Robo Shobo. I don't know if that's how you say his name, but it was fun, so I had to put it in there. I'm gonna bullet point this for you. Alternate history narrative done in a mockumentary style. Scientists found spores of some sort that let you inject dead-ass things and make them alive again. Score. Not only are these previously dead things alive now, but they are very violent. USSR finds these things and uses them as like this huge weapon of mass destruction, a bioweapon, drops them from balloons into the United States, and shit starts getting real. Zombie fucking apocalypse! At the very end of the video, a flag that was like joint between the US and USSR now shows that like the US is ruled by the Soviets. And then at the very end, you got this headless fucking monstrosity of a beast that's the goddamn Demogorgon from Stranger Things, and it breaks out of a damn lab and does a bunch of crazy shit, or that's what we're left to do. So, have you heard a song like that in your life where the band isn't even featured in the music video? This was very cool, top-notch type stuff, just like something you don't see every day, and that's why you gotta commend Metallica, because they keep things fresh. And that was my birthday present to you, Mr. Hetfield. I know it was the best thing you ever got, and my reaction. Enjoy yourself! Stay safe out there. Don't play with any fucking spored up dead bodies that are now alive. That being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this on this goodness video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though, yeah. Love y'all. Peace!
Hey! Either way it goes, I was born to be a screw-up. Do the wrong thing and I'm gon' fuck you up. Okay, crew, got my back like pull-ups. Sippin' on the liquor, but it goes straight through us. Squad full of killers and a swag like Jewish. You got a squad full of...